Just waiting for y'all to tune in real quick. We at Washington High School now. Y'all need to share this because I can't. Y'all already know what it is. Y'all need to share this because I can't. Wait for y'all to tune in real quick. Show y'all what's going on up here. Make sure y'all share this. Y'all know I can't share this. So make sure y'all do. Make sure y'all share this right now. They got me censored, they got me blocked. It's not gonna pop up in everybody's timeline. So I need y'all to share this right now. Make sure y'all share this. I want y'all to see what's going on. Look at this. They did everything they can, I'm telling you. They done everything they can to stop us from voting. We still out here. We still out here. They did everything they can to discourage us. They did everything they can and we still out here. What's going on, boy? Hi. How you doing? Hey, Bria.
Give me a call later.
Yeah. Super busy. For sure, already know. You just gave me COVID, but it's all good. Matt, make sure y'all come out here. Look, we out here in mass numbers. I want y'all to see all these black people out here voting. They did everything they can to discourage us. They tried their best, and we still out here. They can't stop us. All we got to do is vote. That's all we got to do. Look at all these black people out here. They did everything they can to stop us. They can't stop us. They did everything they can. Madison got 66 polling stations, and we got 5. All they've been trying to do is discourage us all week. That's all they want to do is make it so we don't vote. That's all they've been trying to do. Y'all check these lines out. I came up here just so y'all can see how many black people trying to start a change, trying to make a change out here. We got to get everybody help. Somebody post what polling station these is. I want y'all to see how many black people out here voting. How many black people out here risking their lives to make sure they change something. I want y'all to see how many people out here so y'all can come out there and support them. Y'all need to be up here right behind them. Look at all these people out here. Look at all these black people out here. They try their best to discourage us. They try their best to cheat. They try to do everything they can to make us not vote. Everything they can to make us not vote. They try to do everything we can. And look out, look, we still out here. We still out here. They can't stop us. All we got to do is vote. They did everything they can, cheated everywhere they could to try to get us discouraged. They told y'all lies. Talking about the black people got a pandemic. Ain't no damn pandemic. 250,000 black people in Milwaukee, 0.01% have caught this shit. Them all lies. They trying to feed y'all that so y'all don't come out and vote. And look, we still out here. They did their best they can. Change. They didn't close our polling stations. They didn't shut us down to 5 polling stations. And we still out here. Lines around the block. Black people. Y'all need to see what's going on. Y'all thought we wasn't voting today. Y'all got us fucked up. For all y'all that thought we wasn't going to vote, y'all got us fucked up. Look at all these black people in line voting. Don't make their vote be for nothing. All these black people in line voting right now, they vote don't mean shit if y'all don't come out here right behind them. They try their best to scare us. They try their best to shut down our stations. What's going on, bro? Calm Force for Life. They try to... Let's get a water, bro.
Go ahead, man.
Vaughn, man, say something, Vaughn. I don't need a mask. For what? It's 250,000 black people in Milwaukee. 0.01% of us caught it. What do I need a mask for? Want a fucking mask? Get a mask for the people in line. Look at all these people. I came over here just to show y'all all the black people lining up to change something. Y'all line up for chicken sandwiches. Y'all line up for Jordans. Y'all better line up for fucking change for once. All these black people coming out here to try to change something. If y'all sitting at the crib, y'all sick. Y'all need to get out here. All these people out here risking their lives. All these black people out here in this long-ass line. They closed down all our polling stations. They didn't do everything they could to discourage us. They didn't try to do everything they could to make y'all not vote. They didn't try to do everything they fucking could to make y'all give up. And look at all these black people ain't gave up shit. They right here in this fucking line. Right now finna vote this motherfucker out of office. Y'all bring y'all ass down here. Flat out. Look at all these people in line. Look at them. I want y'all to see all these people out here trying to make a difference, trying to make a change. Y'all line up for Black Friday, save $50 on a goddamn TV. Y'all better line up to change these motherfucking city and line up to change what's going on in our community. They don't give a fuck about the North Side. We don't got nothing. No movie theaters, no skating rings, nothing. No bowling, nothing. Ain't nothing on the North Side. They never gonna do nothing for the North Side. You gotta get these niggas out of here. Straight up. Y'all see all these people in line waiting to vote? Y'all see all these black people, they done told y'all we not voting today. They done changed our days of voting. They done changed it back. They done told y'all our stations is closed. They done put us to 5 polling stations while Madison got 66. How that makes sense? They doing everything they can to get y'all to not vote. Everything they can. And I want y'all to see how many black people still out here trying to vote, even though they did everything they can to stop us. That rain ain't stopped us. None of that shit stopped us. Look at all these people. I'm around the corner. Look at all these black people out here still voting. They don't care about that shit. Y'all better get out here right behind them. They done told y'all all these lies. All these lies they done told y'all. They've done everything they can to discourage y'all from voting. Everything they can. And we still out here. Don't make these black people be out here for nothing. All these people out here in line is for nothing if y'all don't come out here and vote right behind them. It's for nothing. If y'all don't come right behind them, it's for nothing. All these people out here risking their lives to vote because they want to change something. We dying from way more than this COVID shit. In our community, we die from all kind of shit. That's what we trying to change. This COVID shit going to be over. But in the next 4 years, we still going to have all the rest of our issues. Look at all these black people out here voting. Y'all think it ain't going to matter. Look at all these people out here voting. Y'all better see all these people out here. Y'all make sure y'all share this because y'all already know they got me censored and they going to be blocking me in a couple lives. All these black people out here voting. They all out here. It don't mean shit if y'all don't come right behind them and vote. It don't mean nothing. Look at this shit lying down the block. All black people, they tried to do everything they could to get us not to vote today. They done tried to cheat their way out this shit so many times. And niggas still in line voting. It don't mean shit if y'all don't come right behind them.
What's good, bro?
Y'all better come right behind them. Look at this. I'm at Washington now. Look at this. We out here in mass numbers. They try their best to make it look like we wasn't going to vote to try to get us to give up, to try to get us to be frustrated. I'm not going to be distracted by that. It's a car accident, but they'll be okay.
Hey, Frank.
How you doing? I want y'all to see how many people out here. Look at all these people. It's a line around the corner. It's a line around the corner. All black people lying around the corner. They doing their best to make sure we don't vote. And we still in this motherfucking line. Hour long line. We still out here. They can't stop us from voting. They can do all they can. They can't stop us from voting. All we got to do is vote. All of us. Look at all these people. Don't make all these black people out here look foolish by not coming right behind them to vote. Somebody post the districts for Washington Park. Y'all got to understand what's going on. They done tried their best. They done closed down all our polling districts. They done did everything they could to discourage us. And we still out here in mass numbers. Still out here. Still out here. It don't mean nothing if the rest of y'all don't come out. They got y'all scared at the house telling y'all that bullshit. Y'all better come out here. All these people out here trying to make changes. Trying to make a difference. All these black people lining up for change. Y'all lining up for everything else. Y'all better fucking line up for change. Straight up. Well, if you vote for Lena Taylor, I'll fuck with you. If you vote for change, I'll fuck with you. You one of us today. Tomorrow, you're not. We just need you for the vote. And go back to your community. Felons can vote as long as they ain't on probation. Y'all know I'm funny and silly. Don't pay me no mind. Look at this. Round the corner. Round the corner. Make sure y'all share this. Lies around the corner. Lies around the corner. All black people. Y'all got to understand how hard we trying to do this shit. This our best shot we got. This the best black lineup we ever had on the voting to vote for. We've never had a black comptroller. We've never had a black county executive. We've never had a black city attorney. Y'all got to understand what's going on. They're doing everything they can to discourage you. Everything. Everything they can. We not discouraged though. I want y'all to see how many people out here. They trying their best to discourage y'all. Trying their best to make y'all just say, forget it, we give up, y'all win. That's what they thought. They thought we were just gonna give up. They thought if they closed all our polling stations, they told us to stay in the house, they thought we was going to give up. They thought everybody was going to give up when they did all the shit they did. But ain't nobody gave up. Look at all these people out here. But after this, if all these people come out here after this, they going to give up. If y'all don't come out here with them, then what's the point? What's the point? When people lined up for hours and the rest of y'all don't care, what's the point?
I seen him when he bounced back.
7, 10, and 15. If you in District 7, 10, and 15, this is your station. I want you to see how many people out here. Y'all need to see what's going on with us. Y'all watching the news and all the other bullshit they spreading around. We out here in mass numbers trying to get this shit done. To who? Oh, wow. I don't know the exact rules on the alderman people. Yeah, well, they might be 100 feet from the door.
I don't know about the door.
I thought it was Tom Barrett. I need y'all to see this. Vaughn out here with a beater on. Y'all know how ugly his body is right now. I'm just trying to show y'all. They're trying their best to discourage us from voting. They're trying their best. It didn't work. It did not work. Look at, now I can show y'all how many people out here voting. That's what they didn't. They didn't count on us to come out. They counted on y'all to be discouraged. They did everything they can to make y'all give up. They did everything they could to make y'all give up. And all we did was come out harder. They thought y'all was going to give up. Ain't nobody gave up. Look at all these people out here. Ain't nobody gave up. Y'all got to see how many people out here. Look at this line. Yep, they got to stay open until everybody done. Did everything they could. If you in line at 8, you can still vote. That's what I thought. They registering people in line too. Look, all black. Lines is all black. That's all we got to do. We got one job today, and that's vote. Y'all ain't got shit to do. Y'all at home. You got one job. All these people out here, don't make these black people be out here for nothing. Wasting their time if y'all don't come out here and vote right behind them. Look at all these people out here. Want y'all to see how close we are. That's what I want y'all to see. Look how close we are. Look at this. These lines been all day. I need y'all to see this. All of y'all that got off work that thought, well, maybe black people didn't vote today. Man, it's only 5 polling stations. Oh, man, I thought they was changing it. All them people, they still out here. They ain't trick nobody. They gonna do everything they can to keep their power. I'm trying to tell y'all. They're trying to do everything they can to keep their power. Madison got 66 polling stations. We got 5. Think about that. You think that ain't done by design? That the dude running for the race then closed all the polling stations? He closed down Midtown polling station, but he left the lakefront open, though. All them white folks down there playing at the lakefront, he left that shit open. But he gonna close down Midtown polling station because of all the people that was up there. They know the demographics of people that vote for him and that don't. Trying their best to suppress the minority vote. It ain't gonna happen today, though. It's not gonna work. I want y'all to see that. I want y'all to see this. Look at this. I want y'all to see this. You got some Caucasians sprinkled here and there. You know they did them absentee ballots. You already know that. So don't let them fool you. Don't let them fool you thinking, oh, we got enough. We don't got enough. Y'all make sure y'all get up here. You got 2 hours left. So, 250,000 black people in Milwaukee. 250,000 black people in Milwaukee.
This should be a wake up call to everybody out here. Think about it. Milwaukee is in the top 5 in the worst category in the country. They don't even go over the wall.
What's going on, bro?
What the fuck is he talking about?
I don't know. He saw me yelling, so he started yelling. He ain't even yelling now. He just started yelling because he saw me yelling. What's going on, bro? Glad you came out, bro. For sure. I just want y'all to see the numbers out here. Look at this. I want y'all to see this. I want y'all to see this. Y'all see this? right? Y'all see this, right? We out here. We out here. All I need y'all to do is come out right behind it. I know y'all laughing because I'm funny and niggas is irritating. I ain't tripping about that, though. We gonna ignore that, right? Because that ain't the goal right now. I'll address that shit on another live. I just want y'all to see what's going on up here. I want y'all to see what's going on up here. Make sure y'all share this right now because y'all already know I'm censored. All these people, lines around the block. All these people. I'm going to walk this line one more time for the people that just joined my live. All these black people. Worst city for black people in Milwaukee to live. 53206. The most dangerous zip code in the United States of America. Milwaukee, the highest funded nonprofit city in the United States of America without the least amount of money going to the ground. 1 out of 3 black men are unemployed. The largest difference between white and black man going to jail. Not to mention the lead water problem we have. You got 80,000 homes in Madison that fixed their lead water issue. And they ain't even started working on it in Milwaukee. I want y'all to understand what's going on. I want y'all to understand what's going on. They done did everything they could to cheat for this election. We the only ones right now. I want y'all to understand we the only primary in the goddamn United States that's having an election. The only primary in the United States having an election. You call City Hall, you ain't never gonna talk to the mayor. Y'all call City Hall, you ain't never gonna talk to the mayor. Y'all just get up here and vote. Don't worry about all that shit y'all hear in the background of my life. That's some propaganda shit. Y'all come up here and vote. Don't call City Hall. Bring your ass up here and vote. Ain't nobody got time for that. Y'all come up here and vote. What up, Cartier Cam? Y'all know the ticket is posted on my page. Exactly, Danny, Facitimo. Exactly, they know that don't add up. And it's more than that because it's 250,000 black people in Milwaukee. That's just to handle the black vote. What about the other people? What about the other races? You know what I'm saying? Like, they did that shit. They know this shit is bogus. Tom Barry know what he doing. He been in office a long time. In a long time. All this was done by design. The whole propaganda, pushing that black people have a pandemic in our community. All that shit was all by design. If they gave a fuck about the pandemic, we wouldn't be voting today. They gonna scare y'all into staying in the house and then give y'all a stimulus check to go spend it. How that even make sense? Stay in the house to not catch COVID, but when we send y'all that money, go spend it to keep our businesses alive. Do that make sense? These white folks will do whatever they can to keep their power. That's all they wanna do, is keep their power. That's it. All they wanna do is keep their power. And it's going fast. The line moving fast too. Look, tell them what's up. How long you been waiting in line? Okay, for sure. 2 hours they in line. You got people out here waiting 2 hours. 2 hours to make a change. You understand what I'm saying? 2 hours to make a change. 2 hours of your goddamn life is all it takes to change the next 4 years. That's it. You got 2 hours to change the next 4 years? Huh? You ain't got 2 hours for that, then I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, they trying to social distance. They trying. At least they trying. Because other people not. I got 3 more polling stations to hit. It's serious up here. Look at this. I'm about to go to the other 3 stations. A who? A what? A what?
Pepper pot, nigga.
Come on, walk with me. A pepper pot. What the fuck is that?
I think it's dirt roll.
I'm a vegetarian.
I don't think that's vegetarian shit.
Oh, pepper pots is the name of the what's the name?
I think
yeah, he panicking. He getting recalled if this shit don't work anyway. It don't even matter. You think you finna discourage us by closing our polling centers? Nigga, we gonna be right on your ass with a recall election. Voting again. Waiting till the COVID over right before I recall your ass. Cause I know for a fact I can get the signatures by myself. I know that for a fact. I know it. So I ain't worried about dude. But I ain't trying to go through all of that. Especially when all we gotta do is line up and vote. They think they hurt us when they really hurt themselves. I'm just trying to tell you. They think they hurt us when really, the reality is people actually see what's going on now. What you just get? What you just get? Oh, appreciate it, bro. Yeah, bro. I'm finna go to the other station. Let them know, bro. How long you been in line? You ever stood in line for Jordans? For Black Friday? Chicken sandwich? Exactly. Because why? It ain't worth it. Is this worth it? Is this worth it? For sure. That's what makes us need to vote more. Black people ain't the type of people that bust under pressure. We excel. We're not built like that. That's the difference between us and them. We excel under pressure. They thought the pressure was going to stop us. Y'all got some veggie stuff?
Nah, no, sir.
It's all good. I told them that.
Okay.
Don't nobody ever got no veggie stuff. They asking people to go online and make sure that this they polling station. To make, you know how complicated it is. You know how hard they making it. You know they trying their best to make sure we confused and we going to the wrong polling stations and all of that. They trying their best to do everything they can. This the worst decision. This should show you how fucked up our city is. This should show you how fucked up our city is. The fact that they literally going to try to hold an election just so that they can get the best benefit for them. They literally, how can people be thinking about what's best for y'all when this whole election is being done so that we can't vote, which is best for them? They're doing this whole election to do for the benefit of themselves. I'm going to Riverside next, and then I'm coming south. Wanna say something, Vaughn?
It's crazy, like, this line, it got long. They didn't even use this line. The road was just like, when I was in for like 2 hours, they came out mad, but the line probably was at this 20 feet upside. Now it's back all the way back down Sherman.
They getting it then. Y'all hear that? Now look, what happened 2 hours ago? I told y'all. Y'all see, people are responding to this. This all we need. We don't need mass media. We don't need all of that shit. People responding to these lies. Y'all just heard what he said. He been out here for 2 hours.
Another thing, man, people feel guilty because I seen people last night who did an encouragement for people
hey,
to come out today.
I ain't seen your gas station, lady, so I'm gonna get you. You still over there on 48? Hey. 35th? Oh, yeah, 45th. Right across the street from the old Walgreens. All right, I'm gonna see you.
A lot of people pulled up. They was like, no.
You said what, bro? Yo, give him a word, Khalil. Hey,
period.
They gonna try to tell me, maybe you can pull up on the gangs. Yeah. Nigga, tell them.
Man, y'all see Black Ride go all day.
Exactly.
Real gangsters go to the polls, baby. You hear me?
Let them know.
Real gangsters go to the polls, bro.
Exactly, bro. The gangs out here voting. If the gangs out here voting, you can't vote, the gangs out here voting. Think about that.
If you're not in the right district, when you go up there, you can't vote. Okay? Don't make sure.
Y'all just heard what he said. Huh? Voting. Hell yeah, we need to vote, bro. All of us need to vote, bro. We need to get these crackers out of office, bro.
Oh, that's why they do that.
Yeah, we trying to change the city so they can leave us the fuck alone and fix the north side. Come hop your ass in line, bro. Stay in the car.
See, I'm coming back like an hour or two in the line, sure.
Man, you can vote from your car.
I'm gonna do that.
That nigga ain't gonna vote. You can't convince us all. You can't convince us all. I'm just happy for the response. I know, right? If he don't stop eating with his COVID-19 gloves on. This is my last lap, y'all. I'm out of here. I'm going to South Division. Y'all just heard what he said. The line got longer. The line got longer. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. You wasn't going to come? I appreciate that so much. I done heard that a lot, and that meant a lot to me. I appreciate that. It mean a lot. It made me know that what I'm doing means something. That's all I've been hearing. Lines getting longer ever since I've been doing this. Lines getting longer. Lines getting longer. Lines getting longer. I told y'all I had some faith when I was at Marshall. I told y'all it was gonna stop raining in 15 minutes. Ain't that what I told y'all? What's good, broski? Doing good, bro. I told y'all the lines was gonna get longer. Thank you, Rhonda Cooper. I appreciate that. I'm glad thousands of people have been watching and thousands of people have been responding, inboxing me. I ain't even trying to say it like that because I don't want people to think I'm trying to take any glory, because the glory never can come from me. The glory come from all y'all black people coming out and voting. I'm one vote. I'm only one vote. So it don't come from me. But if I get 10,000 people to come vote today that wasn't going to vote, that could change everything. That could change everything. Look at this line now. Yeah, bro. Look at this line now. All these black people out here voting. Line's getting longer and longer and longer and longer. Look, it's getting longer. Y'all doing? Y'all see this? Y'all see this? Got a lot of black people out here trying to change stuff. These people lining up for change. Y'all lining up for everything else. Make sure y'all line up for change. They're trying to make a difference. Look at all these black people out here lined up for change. They did everything they could. Everything they could to stop us. Everything they could to stop us. They did everything they could to stop us from voting. And we still fucking out here. They tried to do everything they could to stop us from voting. And we still out here. You can't stop us. They did everything they could to stop us from voting. And we still out here. Line getting longer from when I first came here. Y'all see this, right? Line is longer. Ain't nobody playing with dude. They did everything they could to try to stop us. Everything. Look at this. Line all the way back to the front of the school. I'm going to show y'all how long this line is. This line's so long. This line's so long, it's easier for me to walk around the other way of the building than to go that way and get back. That's how long this line is. Make sure y'all share this. And we still lining up. You can't hold us. You can't stop us from voting. I don't care what you try. Look at this. Look at this. I want y'all to see from an aerial view. Look at this. They trying their best. This man that tried his best to make it an unfair advantage so that he can win. That's what they did. They tried their best to make it an unfair advantage. Look at this. I want y'all to see what's going on. Because maybe it look different when y'all see me walking around. Look at this. Look at this. I'm trying to tell y'all, they trying their best to discourage us. Our whole life. If this ain't some 1940s old slavery shit they just pulled, they done did everything they could. Everything they could. And these media stations doing everything they could to make sure they don't catch a nigga like me talking on camera. They doing everything they can. They don't want no encouragement. They just want to show the lies. They want to discourage y'all. The media ain't talking to people, trying to talk to them about what we need to be doing right now. They're trying to discourage y'all, showing long lines at the poll. Oh, let's show these long lines at the poll. Maybe black people say, man, I ain't going out there. Look at them long lines, man. Don't pay no attention to that. Propaganda, that's all they've been pushing this whole time. If you're in line by 8 o'clock, you can vote. I think this is what, 10, 15? I forgot what the other dish is. Somebody post, that was perfect. 7, 10, and 15. You right on time, Sy'Eir. 7, 10, and 15. If you're in district 17 and 15, this your poll. Don't let your other fellow black people down, man. I'm gonna grab a water, bro. They said take your gloves off next time before you eat, bro.
I'm finna change these and put a different.
Well, you already touched the food with your gloves.
I'm finna change them. I'm not finna touch the rest of the stuff.
Nah, nigga, but whatever you touched before you ate the food, you took into your body. That's what they were saying.
Man, listen, I'm good.
I know. Well, I know you good. Black people ain't. We good, bro. You know that. Any word before I leave on? Mr. Mays.
Like I said, it's historical either way. Just don't see if it's gonna be good or bad history.
Yeah. So let's make history then. Ain't no offense, but I got a different type of energy. I gotta be more excited. I need more excitement. I need more excitement for my people. So I'm about to go to Washington. I'm about to get off this live. And that's no shade. I'm just saying. I know people be tired and burnt out, but I ain't got time to be tired and burnt out. We need more emotions. I need them to be drawing emotion out of y'all. I need people to feel passionate about what's going on. We need to be passionate about what's going on right now. You over by Silver Spring, where do you go? Can somebody direct her? Marshall, okay, perfect. So you in Marshall, that means you in District 2. What is it, 7 or 9? I don't know. Don't let me confuse it, because I just left the other one. I'm about to hop off this live. We about to go to Riverside High School, see what's going on there. If this is your polling station, please come on and vote. Literally, please come on and vote. Y'all see all these people out here voting. Y'all see the whole community is out here. They in lines around the corner. Around the corner. Marshall High School, Washington High School, lines around the corner. People have been responding, but it don't mean nothing if the rest of y'all don't come out. We got one thing. All black people got to do is vote. It's simple. They don't have no choice. We got too many people. That's why they always trying to pay the black, break the black vote up. That's why they always trying to pay to break the black vote up. They always trying to do everything to discourage us from voting. And this time, we actually have a really nice group of black people that's actually going to be able to get in office. If they get in office, this will be the strongest candidates we've ever had fighting for these positions. Y'all have to understand that. And that's what scared them. This COVID virus was a reason for them to use that to scare us. They was able to use that to scare us for weeks. And then all of a sudden, they like, oh, well, we still going to vote. Stay in the house, but go vote. Where they can't force practices social distancing. Stay in the house, but go vote. How do that even make sense? That should let y'all know they don't give a fuck about y'all, for real. All that stay-at-home shit, all of that shit, they don't really want y'all to stay at home for the right reasons. If they want y'all to come out here and risk your life voting, when only 0.01% of black people have caught the COVID virus, and ain't nobody died that ain't been sick already. I'm just telling you the truth. If you can reproduce white blood cells and things like that, you will be fine from this shit. America is using this shit as much as they can to milk everything they can out of Americans. Do you know that since the COVID virus, 3,500,000 Americans have lost health insurance? But every other country is still paying for their health insurance. Think about that. 3.5 million people have lost their health insurance since the COVID virus have came into effect in America. Okay? Donald Trump is inside of every prescription pharmacy. Right now, every prescription stock, pharmaceutical stock, Donald Trump has stock inside of. Okay? They didn't do nothing to get this from coming over here. And now they capitalizing every way they can off of what's going on. So we need y'all to come out here and vote. We got all these black people standing in line for 2 hours. And if they stand in line for 2 hours and y'all don't come out here and vote, they never gonna vote again. I'm just telling y'all. I'm telling y'all the truth. We got to stand together on this one. We only got one thing. This ain't no matter of how many of this and how many of that. This is a matter of black people going to vote. This is not a statewide election, okay? This is not a statewide election. In the state of Wisconsin, yes, we have to do a lot of more creative things. But in Milwaukee County, black people are the majority, okay? All we have to do is vote. That's literally all y'all have to do. And all these black people have stood in line to vote. They did everything they could to discourage y'all. I know y'all discouraged. I know y'all don't feel like coming out. I know y'all tired. I know y'all frustrated because they've been playing games with y'all. They said we was going to cancel it. Then they brought it back. They telling y'all to stay in the house for everything else, but now they telling y'all to go vote. They had 60 polling stations, now they got 5. And Madison still got 66 polling stations. I know it's frustrating because they know that black people don't want to stand in line for some dumb shit. But like I keep telling y'all, y'all done stood in line for chicken sandwiches. Y'all done stood in line for Jordans. Y'all done stood in line at Walmart for Black Friday. Y'all better stand in line for change. Y'all need to stand in line for police brutality. Y'all need to stand in line for money going to the north side. Y'all need to stand in line to change these judges. Y'all need to stand in line for this system. This is the best line you could ever stand in. Y'all stand in line in the clubs and everything else. I'm on my way to Riverside. I love y'all. I love my people. I love my city. Y'all come out here. This is the last plea for Washington. All right? I gotta go.